snap, crackling, and popping. What is going on, guys? I am the Storm, and we are here back with the first official episode of Pokemon Sigma Emerald, the Randomizer Nuzlocke. In the last episode, you guys completely fucking crushed that episode. Hands down, blew it up. 71 views and like 25 likes. That has never happened before, so thank you guys so fucking much for that shit. If you are as hyped for this episode as you were the last one, and you are hyped to see who we are choosing as our starter, then please smash the hell out the like button so that we can fucking outreach to more people and just grow this channel bigger and bigger than it has been before. I am ready for this fucking let's play. It's fucking Emerald with fairy types, and it's basically like we're playing Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire, but we're not. It's pretty much just the old graphics, new game, so, you know, it's fun, it's cool, it's awesome, I like it, I'm hyped. And I've been playing Omega Ruby Alpha Sapphire. If you have been playing it as well, the question of the day today is going to be, what are your feelings on the game? What do you like, what do you dislike, what do you hate, what can't you stand? What is your favorite part about the game? What's your least favorite part about the game? Just answer shit about Oras in the comments below. I'd be greatly appreciated, and without further ado, let's jump right in. Now, the starter that came in third place is the Thorn Pokemon Roselia. The Pokemon that came in second place, sadly, is Ampharos. And the winner is the Mushroom Pokemon Shroomish. Let's battle. Let's beat this ass with fucking Zigzagoon. Like, fuck. Like, come on. Like, catch this tackle. Catch this other tackle. And catch this absorb. Not even bad. Not even bad, mate. I'm going to speed up the beginning of the game, because if you don't know the beginning of the fucking game, then that's your fault. Fuck. I just forgot to nickname that, so I will be right back. Alright guys, we are here. We are finally going to pick the nickname, and I'm going to name this little guy THC, because it's fucking a great name for a Shroomish. I don't want to go see your kid, but fine, sure. The Nuzlocke does not officially start until we have Pokeballs, so fuck you, Raticate, get out of my face. Ooh, Kangaskhan, wouldn't mind you. I'm going to train up a little bit just to get some better moves, because we get Stun Spore, and I want that before we start catching Pokemon. Just to increase our chances. I believe one more level and he learns it. Rattata. Rattata's a bitch. I hate Rattata. Catch that tackle. Alright, one more Pokemon. Alright, let's go for Absorb. Because he's raising his defense and the Absorb is a special move, so that's good. Alright, level 7, should learn Stun Spore, perfect. Let's go, bitch. Shit. Let's beat this Mischievous first. Shit, same wave, I'm out, peace. Yeah, what's good? Let's battle May, fucking bitch. Stun Spore, go. Let's tackle it. Tackle it again. Tackle it again. And one more time. Level 8, not even bad. Almost level 9, holy shit. Let's just go back to the lab. That's basically what she says. I'm going to heal up first because I'm not dumb like you. Alright, there we go. Get a potion from her. Not even bad. Alright, now let's go in here. He's basically going to say, like, you know, I want you to fulfill the Pokedex. Just here's some Pokeballs, and our Nuzlocke is officially underway. Now our mom's gonna give us the running shoes. You all know this part of Hoenn, I'm damn sure. Anybody watching this knows what Hoenn's all about. We did not get an encounter. Let's see what's over here. Something good, something good, something good, something good, something good, something good, something good. Oh, a Pupnita. That's actually not bad for our typing. It's actually very good. Let's go ahead and throw a Pokeball at it now. Alright, it's a girl, it's a girl, it's a girl. We get experience from catching Pokemon in this game, which is really cool in my opinion, actually, to be honest. What do I name a Ponyta? I'm gonna name it Pony. Get it? Pony? Like your pony stuff? I don't know. Shut up and leave me alone. No, I'm just kidding. Don't shut up. That was rude. That's my beginning ritual for every Pokemon game, is 10 Pokeballs and however many potions I can buy. Mischievous is our encounter for back here, and it's a male, so... I don't know. Well, I don't know, TBH. I'm gonna catch it, but we'll see about using it. We'll see about using it. I'm gonna wait till the end of the episode to decide who's gonna be on my team and who's not, because we have a lot of encounters coming up. We're gonna name you Nice and Mr. Shit. Damn it, you don't have a period here. Fuck. Mr. Drevious. Drevious. Miss Drevious. Okay, that's it. Drevious. Mr. Drevious. Nothing really back there that we're missing, so go ahead and heal up. Let me check some natures out here to see if these Pokemon are even usable or not. We have a docile nature. I think that boosts defense. Then we got a jolly nature, which isn't the best for Ponyta, but hopefully he can get some physical moves. Luckily, he'll be really fast, but his special attack kind of sucks. And then we have Naughty on Mischievous. So I think for right now, I'm going to just box them both until I get a couple more encounters. And then from there, I will pick out at least one to join the team, because I don't want to just have Shroomish. I want to try and get a new Pokemon on the team. We do get an encounter here, but shit, I don't really guess we're getting it now. A Cacturn. That would be really nice, but it's not really going to help me out much, because I already have a grass type. We just got poisoned. Let's go for a Pokeball. Alright, we caught it. I feel like I need to name this thing Cacturnius. Like, I really do. So, that's what's going to happen. Oh, wow. It just fits. Wow. Okay, perfect. Heal up. I would like to check his nature, though. What nature are you? Naughty. With Sandvale. Not even bad. Sadly, though, I must put you in the box because I already have a grass type and I don't want any duplicate typings on my team. So, yeah. But I mean, if I get like a Blaziken, I'd probably use that as my fire type, and I'd also have it no fighting moves, so I'd just have two fighting Pokemon. And I hate how Shroomish looks like he's like floating in the fucking air. It bugs me. Probably more than it should, but I don't know. It bugs me. Could have got a Doduo. I hate Doduo. Don't know why. I've always hated Doduo. Always. It's just been a lifelong hatred of Doduo. Go for Charm. That's fine, homie. Marie. Catch this Absorb. Nice and one-shot. Go THC. Holy shit. Cacturn. Alright, so it doesn't look like there's many other Pokemon than Doduo and Cacturn here, so that makes me feel a little bit better. Grab that potion. I honestly forgot that was there. I think I forgot it in Auras, too. I don't know. Maybe. Probably did, actually. Alright, let's battle this bitch. Catch this Absorb. Catch this Absorb, too. Encore. Catch this Absorb, too, I guess. Bellsprout. Catch this Absorb. Can I stop being Encore now? Tackle. Go. Alright, good. Bellsprout's gone. Nuke. Alright, let's just heal up, and then we'll watch Wally catch his Pokemon. Like, I bet you can't wait, guys.
Oh, Mr. Norman, can I borrow your Pokemon so I can get one of my own so I won't be so lonely and burned in Turf Town? And then he gets a Ralts when Ralts isn't even really in the game.
I hate that they gave him a Gallade in Auras. I really hate that they gave him a Gallade. I wish they would have just kept him as a Gardevoir with Mega.
But no! That would be too damn easy.
Fuck that shit, leave me alone. Scott, leave me alone, bro. Golbat, I will accept that. I didn't really mean to go for that, so let's just go for Stun Spore so we don't die. Tackle. Absorb. Shit. Let's just try a Pokeball. Fuck, he broke out. No, let's go Pokeball. Sweet, we caught Golbat. Sweet! What do I want to name you, though? I'm naming him Bruce. I don't really like Batman, but I mean, it's a good relevant, like, pun thing type thing, so nice and quiet nature, which boosts special attack if I'm not mistaken. I might use him, I might not. Like I said, not gonna be 100% sure on any encounters until the end of the episode. I wouldn't mind a muck, to be honest. I like battling the rich people because they usually have like a low number of Pokemon, but they give you like a lot of money, which is really nice. Catch this absorb, bitch. But let's go ahead and shit. Fucking bug catcher. I hate bug catchers. Go ahead and go for a tackle attack. Go for an ugly buff. Go for an absorb. Go for another one. Get some of my health back. Hey, did I get any health back? Okay, there we go. Get that HP. If you kill him, I guess you don't get any HP back? That's weird. You can learn absorb all you want. I just wanted a little bit of health from you. Oh, it's Team Aqua. Fuck this bitch. Fuck this bitch. Fuck this bitch. Whismur, let's go for an absorb. Let's go for another absorb. Let's go for a tackle, actually. Finish it off. Level 13. Great ball. Not even bad. Let me know what you're thinking of this game so far, though, guys. Like, comparing it side-by-side with Oros, like, I appreciate the graphics so much more. I just realized we missed out on our first encounter, which was the Smeargle. But I'm really glad because I don't like Smeargle. TBH, just saying. Alright, let's grab these orange berries and these cherry berries. Come back here. Pokeball. We get an encounter back here. What is it? Muck. Okay, we did get a muck. Sweet. Shit. Female muck. What am I gonna name it? Alright, let's go for a potion. Now I'd really just like to heal my fucking poison, if that's not too much to ask. Alright, so let's just try throwing a Pokeball. Sweet, we caught it. I think I'm gonna name it Maggie. One, because there's a really awesome female character named Maggie in The Walking Dead, and it's a girl, and it kind of fits Muck, in my opinion. Anything there? Shit. Let's fucking run. I think I will use Maggie, though. I just want to heal her up. Not a Pecha. Give me the cherry. Heal up. And we'll just use two Orins. And then we'll give him an Orin, to be honest. We'll give both of them one. Just for the double battle coming up. Hopefully Muck can take out this trainer right here so he can get himself some experience. Go ahead and go for a poison gas. He's gonna uproar. I'm gonna have to switch out now, actually. Let's go for an absorb. Finish it off. Not even bod. What? Oh, you didn't win? No, you didn't win because you're a bitch. Alright, let's poison gas this Wooper. Hornberry it up. Go for a pound. Keep going for pounds. Use my berry. Wooper's dead. Maggie grew to level 5. Oh, a Larvitar. Let's just go for a poison gas. Oh shit, let's switch out. Go for an absorb. Nice and dead, Larvitar. Nice and dead. Alright, that works, I guess. Alright, we need to heal him bad. Grab this potion. Heal up. We are twins, so we battle with Pokemon together. Okay. Seedot and Ralts. At least one of them still has one of the originals. And we'll absorb the Ralts, because it scares me having Muck in here, and that thing should know confusion. Let's pound the Ralts then, and tackle the Seedot. Not even bad, Maggie. Way to go. Shit, he went for Bide. Fuck.
That was bad. That was close. That was really close.
I didn't even see that he went for it. I want to know what nature he is. Serious. Okay. He has a really good attack stat, actually. Better than Shroomish's, and he's half the level. Damn! You can beat a fisherman, right? Depending on what he has. He has a Ralts. Poison gas. I don't think he has a, yeah, he doesn't have confusion yet. Okay, that works. Way to go, Muck. Let us send in a Weedle. Stay in. Pound.
I'm just gonna poison gas and oh, it doesn't affect him because he's poison type. Pound. 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 Oh my gosh, so slow. Weedle again. Pound some more.
Dang, they do like no damage to Muk.
Oh, nice and crit. Level 8. Not even bad. Learn disable. Sweet! Let's get these berries. Two Lepas. What do you give me again? Chesto. Not even bad. Resto Chesto. And Cherry. Okay. Supposed to be an item here. Guess they just felt like no item for you. Okay. Buy 10 potions and then just buy 4 Pokeballs. That should be good actually. Just because I don't want to die or lose any Pokemon, so. And another thing I'd like to do actually, now that I'm thinking about it, go ahead and get my Quick Claw and give it to Muk, because Muk could benefit from the Quick Claw. There you go, Muk. Oh, you're in the fucking trainer school? I don't think he was there in Emerald Normal, was he? Any of you give me any fucking Pokemon or... Nope, nobody gives me anything there. Any item? Oh shit, what's this house? I always forget. You just have a random house behind the trainer school? Okay. That's not weird. Golbat will not be on the team, now that we have Muk. I just had to make that clear, because I didn't put him in the box yet. Pound! Boom! Almost leveled 9. This double battle should help, though. I like Roxanne's new gym in Oros. Alright, let's pound that thing and absorb the Cubone. Pound, growl, growl, pound, absorb. Shit, I did not mean to do that. Alright, that'll kill them both, actually. They're both dead now. Level 9. Execute. Alright, let's poison gas at them and then tackle the execute. Not even bad. Get them both poisoned. Alright, let's pound you and then we'll just double team them together. Actually, we're going to heal you up. Now that I think about it. Just because I don't want to lose him at all. Shit, he's going for Bide. Alright, so if we pound him... Shit, I did not mean to absorb the execute. Fuck, no. Poison killed, yes, good. I think he was going to unleash energy on that turn. So that was really good, actually. Pound and tackle. And poison will kill. I'm surprised Maggie didn't grow to level 10, actually. We're going to take on the gym and then probably get the encounter for the next round and end it there. No, we probably won't get the encounter now that I think about it. We'll probably just advance on. Not advance on. We'll just probably end it there, actually. Hello, I am Roxanne, the Rustboro Pokemon Gym Leader. I became a gym leader so that I might apply what I learned at the Pokemon Trainer School in battle. Would you kindly demonstrate how you battle and with which Pokemon? Sure thing, you got a Squirtle? I'm gonna poison gas you in the mouth. How you like them apples? And then go for a pound. Go for another pound. Harden up. We'll go for a harden. Go for another harden. Go for disable. Haha, disable your bubble. Bitch! Fuck you, Squirtle. About to send in Shelter. I'm gonna stay in because I think I should resist. I'm just scared because I don't know what he's gonna have. Let's go for poison gas. Go for pound. Alright, it doesn't seem like he's too much of a threat, so that's good. Go for potion. Is all you have is tackle? Okay, fine with me. Shelter's dead. Sudowoodo. Let's stay in, go for potion. Rock throw. Okay, let's poison gas. Alright, I'm gonna heal up, I'm not taking any chances. Poison gas, not even bad. Rock throw. I'd like to disable that. Let's go into THC. Go for an absorb. Poison, take it out. Shit, we outsped though. I'm not sure, so I'm just gonna let poison take care of it. Okay, good. Rather be safe than sorry. Just in my opinion.
So, I lost. It seems that I still have much more to learn. I understand. The Pokemon League's rules state that trainers will be given this if they defeat a gym leader.
Thank you. Contains Rock Tomb. Not even bad.
Out of the way! Don't take my goods!
Okay, you can have your goods, whatever they may be. Now let's heal up. Let's heal it up right now. And then, can anybody... Can he learn cut? Can Golbat learn cut? Alright, let's see. Cut. Can you learn cut? No. Nobody can learn cut. Alright, then that is where we are going to end off today's episode. If you did enjoy the episode and you are so hyped for the series to keep on going, then please do drop a like down below and let's shoot for 21 likes. We'll shoot for 21 likes, or maybe even 25 because it's the 25th, I don't know. I will catch you guys on the flip side. If you did enjoy the episode, though, please do answer the question of the day that was at the beginning of the episode. If you missed it, just scroll back to about the first couple seconds, and it should be in there somewhere. Just watch the beginning intro, and it's there. Let me know how you're feeling about Oros. That's basically the question of the day right there again. So, you know. But as always, I hope you guys have a great and wonderful day. Hope you guys are enjoying Oros, and I hope that you are having fun playing it like I am. I'm the Storm, and peace out.